Bro is gonna show you round the wheelie world.
So I've been told by the director to actually train you into having a Scottish accent. It's going to be difficult, especially as I'm not very good at it. Do you know what you've got to do, Christopher? Well, do you? Can you be the one? But I don't know what I'm doing. Yes, of course you don't. You haven't got a clue. But I'm going to teach you, and it's going to be hard. Absolutely hard. You'll smell of garlic, but who cares? I can get through that. Definitely. Come on, run, run! Pretend you're in an Old Firm match and the Blue Noses are after you. Come on, come on, you can do it! Come on, you can smell the fear. That's it, that's it. Oh, what a magnificent shite. Now, what have I told you? If an Englishman comes up to you, he'll cut your head off. Jesus, what do you have learned you in France? Pay attention. That's it, run through. You will one day be... Oh, come on, I can take you. Come on. Oh, hey, got you. Look out. Jesus, try and toss the cable with that. Ha ha ha. We're now going to fight. And this is going to be the best weapons you're ever going to face, Chris. Can you be Scottish? Now, I've told you before, nobody's going to get that shit. Not in a Glasgow pub. Remember, this isn't the horseshoe bar. Oh, he's shite, isn't he? Oh, he had the pardon. That's it. I said that's it. Not what you thought I said. We'll run through the wind. One of these days, I'm going to be Scottish. No, you're not. Look, I've just run through you. Oh, I will fight you one of these days and we will be friends. Of course we'll be friends. But for the meantime, welcome to Scotland. Ha, 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 ha. We'll be right back.